Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
上周末,
which means
last weekend in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
上周末, 上周末, 上周末.
One more time.
上周末, 上周末, 上周末.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.